Within walls, the inmates endure a grueling existence, spending a staggering 23 hours trapped in solitary confinement. According to the United Nations, this qualifies as a form of torture, surpassing the boundaries of fundamental human rights. The haunting truth reveals that approximately one-third of the residents of Florence Supermax suffer from severe mental illnesses. However, even those initially unafflicted may find their sanity eroding under the weight of unending isolation.